Here are some things that were removed from Apex that you probably forgot about. Zipline spam. You used to be able to spam the zipline without a penalty. Respawn tried balancing this in several ways. First by adding half of a second of a penalty before you use the zipline again after dismounting, and eventually settling on the version we have today, where you can't use the zipline more than a few times before it doesn't allow you to get on the zipline anymore.